I thought skating was so cool too in third grade. Then again, I had the brain of a third grader.